Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is going to be a November favorite. I'm sharing with you some products that I've been loving lately, some beauty related products, some fashion, some Netflix recommendations. So if you like that, then keep on watching. I thought let's make a favorites video again. I don't have a new favorites every month, but when I have, I will share a video like this. Yes, so if you are excited to see the video, don't forget to give a huge thumbs up. You really help my channel with that. And if you are new here on my channel, I'm a Dutch girl and I'm living in Marmaris, Turkey. And I make a lot of beauty related videos, vlogs, videos about Turkey. So if you like that, make sure you subscribe. And of course, you can also follow me on Instagram. And now let's get started with the video. So I will start off with skincare. So as you guys maybe know, if you follow me longer, I struggled a lot with acne. I didn't have any acne when I was like a teenager, but last year, I don't know what happened, but I just got a lot of acne. And now I have a lot of acne scars. So I'm trying out a lot of different products. And my sister is really into skincare, and especially in Korean skincare. And she said this is a really great product. So this is from the brand, let me see, Elisa Veka, I believe, if you pronounce it like that. And the bottle is just super cute. I am not sure if I pronounced this correctly at all, and I'm not a skincare expert as well. But this is hyaluronic acid, and hyaluronic acid is, I believe, a product that will make your skin really moisturized. So I will use this underneath my day or night cream, and I just do like one or two drops. As you can see, you can apply it with this. I just apply a few drops in my hand, and then I will apply it on like a damp skin. And I believe this also really helps with like scars and all of that. And I also want to try out a vitamin C serum, and I will also make a video about that. Maybe like before and after, because I read that vitamin C really helps with the scars that I have. I have a lot of pigmentation here and a lot here on my chin. So yes, maybe I will do like a before and after. Then another beauty related product is this perfume, and this is from Eiffel. And Eiffel is a shop here in Marmaris that I discovered when I moved here. And they do like a lot of inspired dupes perfumes. They just got a new bottle, and I think this one looks a little bit more chic. And this one is inspired by the Dior Hypnotic Poison. If you love vanilla, almonds, wood scents, you will definitely love this. This is so much cheaper than if you buy like the actual Dior Hypnotic Poison. So I really love to buy there some different scents and try out some new ones. And yeah, I've been absolutely loving this scent. So if you go to Marmaris and you're looking for a nice perfume, Eiffel is in the big bazaar, the big place near the boulevard. So if you're looking for a nice perfume and you are in Marmaris, you can check out Eiffel. Then the last two beauty related products that I want to show you are the Lotte London 10 Time Bronzer and the Lotte London Diamond Bounce Highlighter. Maybe you saw these two in a first impressions video. Sorry, I just have to think about that. I've been really loving the bronzer and the highlighter. I used them also today. They apply really easily. The highlighter is really pigmented, a little bit more of a cooler tone. Normally I go more for a warmer toned highlighter, but I think this one is really pretty. A lot of shimmer, as you can see. I applied a little bit on my nose as well. And the 10 Time Bronzer is also really beautiful. I think the color is perfect. It's not too warm, not too cool. So yes, both really amazing products and also really affordable. So yeah, check them out. Then a fashion item that I really wanted to show you guys is this beautiful raincoat. This coat is from a Blutgeschwister, if I pronounce that correctly. It is a German brand. So the outside looks like this. On the back you have their brand, Faith, Love and Hope, which I think is really cute. It's also reflecting, so if you are walking your dog or just walking in the evening, it will reflect, so that's also really safe. I think the color is just beautiful. It's the perfect pink. I love a polka dot, and the inside is really warm. You can't feel it, unfortunately, but it's hot and really soft. And I just love to wear this jacket when there's a lot of wind because it keeps you really warm. I will also insert a picture where I wear it because you can see it really well. I just try to put it on now. So this is a medium, I believe. And it's a little bit big by the arms, but I don't mind that because, you know, I can wear like a big sweater or something underneath. On the sides we have reflecting bits as well, so I think that's really safe. And you can see it's a really well made jacket by the details. And yeah, I just absolutely love it. If I can find this jacket, I will link it somewhere down below here, and I will do that with all of the products. So definitely a favorite of mine in the fall and the winter. Really cozy jacket. Then something that I'm wearing, I really wanted to mention it as well in this video. This is the Mi Fitbit. I just changed the band. Is that how you call it? Band? I changed it into rose gold. I have a few of them. I have also a silver one, and I also have some flexible ones. And maybe you saw them in my other videos. I have like a brown, a black, a pink. So yes, I've been really loving this. I don't know if you can see, like, it counts your steps and your heart rate. You can also connect it to your phone. You can see how many calories you burned. Yeah, you can do a lot with it. And it's not too expensive. I also like that you can switch it up with the pants. And I've been wearing this watch almost every day now. And yes, it's really great quality. I believe you can also swim with it. And really great quality. So yeah, I've been really loving my Mi Fitbit. And of course, it's time for some Netflix recommendations. And there are so much Christmas movies again on Netflix. So everyone who loves those cheesy Christmas movies can watch them again. If you saw the Princess Switch one, there's also another one. So I would really recommend the Princess Switch. It's a really classic, cheesy movie. And I absolutely love it. They also made the Princess Switch 2 now. And I'm definitely going to watch that one as well. One of my favorite baking programs is Sugar Rush, and they also have a special Christmas edition. I already watched the first episode, and yes, it's just really fun again. And if you like baking programs and Christmas, this is the perfect combination. Then I've also been really loving the Home Edit Get Organized. If you love organizing, you definitely have to watch the Home Edit. They organize homes from celebrities, but also from normal people. And yes, I've been really loving it. It gives me really much inspiration to also organize my own home. And yes, they're absolutely amazing. So if you need some inspiration to organize your home, or you just love like organizing programs, you should definitely watch that one. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up and let me know your Netflix recommendations. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe. I upload twice a week, every Wednesday and Saturday. And of course, you can follow me on Instagram. And I hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye!